Hi and welcome to this special hike. Today I'm going up to Lima Alpha slash Romeo Lima 310 Sandvikfjellet. It's a summit I've activated two times before. Last time was over 4 years ago, so it's going to be fun to get up there. It's a special day today. It's Jamboree on the air, and I'm on my way up to one of the scout groups I used to be active with before, and will join them at their group station later today. On the way up, I'm going up to this SOTA summit and hoping to get some scout stations on there. There's a lot of activity on the DMR group for Jamboree on the air, and hopefully there will be some activity on the air as well. So yeah, please join me up to the summit and hope you'll enjoy the video. This is not one of the very open summits. On the way up, most of the way is through this quite deep and natural forest. It's a beautiful place here, except from a lot of traffic noise. Nature is really busy reclaiming this old tree, and everywhere in the forest there are mushrooms of different sorts. These are not edible, but it's so fun to see them. They suddenly appear and then they're gone again. As with the rest of the coastal areas here, there are loads and loads of all of these old boulders from the Ice Age. And here they're in a big boulder field. You can see the summit behind me here, this small hill. And fun thing is that the trail I'm walking on is not on the official maps. And I've not been able to find any of the trails that were on the official map. So I'm gonna have to go back and update, at least in OpenStreetMap, with this new map, so that next ones that go here will find the correct way, even if it's foggy. Look at this place, going into this grove of very overgrown trees. Everything here is covered in moss. It's a very warm place of the country, very moist. So it's almost like a rainforest, like I mentioned in some other videos, and it's absolutely stunningly beautiful to be in Norway. It's getting both slippery and steep here. Have to get up there somehow. Now I've arrived on summit. Took me about 45 minutes, and that's roughly 30 minutes of effective walking with some photo and video on the way. It's a beautiful vista up here, and it's quite windy, so I'll be rigging up a place with a bit of wind shade. Hopefully it's not going to be too noisy there. I found a nice place to rig up now. It's about 10 meters beneath the summit behind me, and I have a nice tree in the distance where I can rig up the antenna. I got my radio rigged up now. Today I'm also using the Kenwood TS480. It's a heavy radio and not made for SOTA, but since I'm going to do Jamboree on the air, I thought it was nice to have it. Also, not that hard of a hike up here. Beautiful view behind me, and hoping to get some contacts. LA 4 Charlie slash Jamboree, det Lima Bravo 4 Foxtrot Hotel slash Jamboree. Det har jeg, vet du. Og hører deg 5 og 9, fint og klart. Så jeg hører gjerne på noen Karmøy-speidere. LB4FO slash Jamboree lytter. CQ Summits on the air, CQ Jamboree, Lima Bravo 4, Foxtrot Hotel slash Jamboree.
Summit to Summit, Summit to Summit.
Summit to Summit, go ahead.
This is Sugar Queen 9 Bravo, Queen Whiskey Sugar Queen 9 Bravo, Queen Whiskey
Sierra Quebec 9, Bravo Quebec Whiskey Stroke Portable. I read you 5 by 7, QSL. Another summit to summit, summit to summit. Go ahead.
Thank you, India 02 Lima Echo Yankee possible.
Hotel Bravo 9, Charlie Golf Alpha. Good afternoon, 5x9.
Yourself, good afternoon, also 59. Excellent signal in Switzerland. 73 and good luck. Echo Alpha 2, Echo Victor Mike. Alpha Tango.
Echo Alpha 2, Echo Victor Mike, 59 plus 20.
73, 5x3,
okay, thank you for the heads up. Summit to summit, summit to summit only, please.
Okay, summit to summit, one.
Italy, November 3, Alpha, Delta, Foxtrot, slash, Portable. I read you 5x5. Over.
Foxtrot 4, Whiskey, Bravo, November.
Hotel, Bravo.
Mike, 0 station, go ahead.
Mike, 0, Kilo, Yankee, Bravo.
Mike, 0, Kilo, Yankee, Bravo, 5-9 plus 40.
Roger, roger, Kieto. Very nice signal here in the southwest of England. The name is Mark.
Summit to summit.
Summit to summit, go ahead.
Foxtrot slash Hotel Bravo 9, Charlie, Yankee, Victoria, Portable.
Yes, good afternoon, Bob. This is Foxtrot stroke Hotel Bravo 9, Echo, Alpha, Juliet, Portable. Foxtrot stroke Hotel Bravo 9, Echo, Alpha, Juliet, Portable. You're 5 and 7, 57, QSL.
Roger, Foxtrot slash Hotel Bravo 9, Echo, Alpha, Juliet slash Portable. Radio 5x5, QSL. I'm done with the activation now. I got 22 in the log. Quite a lot of them were summit to summits, so that was fun. It started getting very cold up here, windy, and there's rain coming in. So I tried to get down before that and head over to the scouts. I think I found the trail I was supposed to follow up here, and it's not that easy to see, to say the least. There are a few markers like this one, and some like the one up there, and you can barely see the trail going in here. So this is not fun when it's foggy. Today it's okay and doesn't really matter very much. The first time I went here, I didn't have any of the digital maps I have today, and none of the analog ones show the trails up here, so I had no idea about the trails that go into the forest like this place. And as you can see, it's really hard to navigate this area, or at least parts of it, when you don't have any trails, because there are lots of rocks and rock outcrops like this one, which they don't look too much too hard, but they're a real challenge to navigate, at least with a heavy backpack on your back. In the middle of the forest here, I just stumbled over this huge old stone fence, and it probably delineated who owned which part of this land. I have no real idea where I am at, so if it hadn't been for recording the GPS tracks, I would not have known exactly which direction to go. On this island there's not much choice, so it's not a big issue. Always fun to explore a bit, and this place is soaking wet after the rains, and there are a lot of more rain coming in. So when I'm picking equipment, this is the kind of area I'm thinking about, at least when it comes to the equipment that's exposed, like clothes and backpack and everything else. So I'm going through lots of hard and sharp brushes here, and I really don't want to rip anything, and I do prefer that my radio equipment is somewhat dry at least. I'm almost done by the car again now. It's been a very nice activation. I was active for about an hour on the summit. I got 22 in the log, where 5 were summit to summits, and also one scout station. Didn't get any more, but hopefully I will get that from the club station I'm going to now. As you saw, I had some navigational issues in the forests here. Always a bit of fun to do that. And now it's time to get to the car, change, get dry, and then go to the scouts. So thanks for the other summit-to-summit operators, thanks to the chasers, and thank you for watching. 7-3, this is Lima Bravo 4 Foxtrot Hotel, who just activated Lima Alpha / Romeo Lima 310 Sandvikfjellet. 7-3.